Oh, hi there. Welcome back to the channel. Hope your day is going well. Let's have a little chat today, shall we? The winds of change, as you can see, are blowing in. It is that time of year when the winds of change come. And as I made in my willow tree video that I see many of you liked, very happy to see that, I want to give you some additional advice, and it comes from the bottom of my heart, and that really means a lot to me, and I hope it means a lot to you. And it really comes down to something important, and I think it's something that we do a lot in our society is we compete, and I think it can be fun, but a lot of the times we end up beating ourselves up because we're comparing ourselves to others. Stop comparing yourselves to others. It is your own journey in life, your own unique part of this multi-dimensional consciousness that exists, and you are experiencing this lifetime in this body. Whether this is your first time here, or you've been here many times, you're an old soul, you're a younger soul, it doesn't matter. Don't compare yourself to others. Work on yourself from your past, and keep improving to be the best version of yourself that you can become, right? I used to be sick and ill, and I had a lot of issues with my back and my hips and my gut health, and I improved that. I had some issues in some of my relationships. I've worked hard to improve those things. Let's say we have an issue with somebody. Let's try to sit down, navigate within ourselves, what that issue is, why we're having it, and try to come to a peaceful resolution. Because blowing up never solves the problem, right? But if we're calm and we're focused and we can work together to achieve a goal, that outcome being a peaceful, balanced, harmonious connection with other people and ourselves, it's a lot better. So let's rejoice in someone else's success. And then when we have our success, they can rejoice in ours instead of feeling bitter or feeling resentful or feeling that they don't deserve what they have. We ourselves, I find often enough, don't feel that we deserve some of the good things that we could have in life. So I just want to encourage you to not beat yourself up and don't compare yourself to others. Just remember to work on yourself. Know that we're here for a short period of time, and it's going to be okay. I hope this message finds you well today. I've been thinking about you, all of you that watch my videos, and some of the best advice I could give. But just remember, don't beat yourself up. Don't compare yourself to others. You're your own unique soul. Thank you so much for watching today's video. Remember to be flexible with the winds of change. As winter time comes, as fall comes, and know that we have a lot to learn from each other and from Mother Nature. Take care. Have a good day. Thank you.